Hello and welcome everyone. So in this video, we are going to talk about adapter design pattern in the JavaScript. So the adapter design pattern is just a pattern where we are actually trying to combine two incompatible interfaces into one interface, okay, one adapter. So it is a structural pattern where the interface of one class is translated to another. So what it is saying, this pattern lets classes work together. There are class A and class B, both are doing the same thing. So what we will try to do, we will try to merge them and try to create a single class, single adapter, which is compatible to both of them. Okay, so we will try to talk about old calculator and the new calculator class here, who are doing both the same things in different way. And we wanted to create a common adapter which can do things in the one same way, or we will try to make them compatible. So they can do the things in the same way. So what we do, we have a comma b comma operation. Okay, so here we have switch case where you pass operation and it's a called calculator. So I will just cover a few cases, like cases and right. So what we need to return here, return is a plus b. This is what it is doing. Similarly, there are other methods also, case subtractions and all. A minus B. This is old calculator, it's not that advanced. Okay. Now what we will do, we will create another new calculator. This is new calculator we have, okay. And the way of working of this new calculator is a little different than the old one. It is having constructor same as the old calculator, and in this constructor we have this dot add, okay, this dot add, and there are two functions same as addition and subtraction. Okay, now we have this dot subtraction function comma b, and what we are returning, we are returning a minus b. Okay, this is old calculator, new calculator we have. Now these are the two different interfaces. We will think about how we can make a one common interface which can work for both the classes. Okay, class calc adapter. This is the new class we are creating, and in the constructor, because it's just about the game of constructor, so we will create the object of new calculator. What was the class name? New cal. I'm not putting the complete name. Okay. Now we want to make it compatible, right? So this is got operation equal to function, and it is having three arguments: a comma b comma operation. Okay. So let's keep the old way of doing this thing. Let's copy this. Switch operation, we don't have any problem, but while doing this, we will use the other class method to execute this function. Okay, so what we will do, new cal dot add, okay, and we'll pass the value a comma b. In this case, I'm trying to use both the classes and trying to come to the one compatible reason, one compatible interface where I am using both the interface in the same adapter, right? So this is the adapter design pattern which is trying to combine two incompatible interfaces into a single one. And here we did it. In the constructor, we created the new calculator object, and we are calling add and subtractor method in the same way. We didn't change the code of this old class. We just changed the definitions to the different methods.